en bas. Auch was vom Chat lesen können, also von daher.
Back again to hear another story of immense fortune and unthinkable peril. Well, I have some time. The borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power. Vaults, the people called them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer, though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsporting. He ran the corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
Fiona? What, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Reese. So. Tales from Borderlands. Ja. Wer bist du? Wo gehen wir
Where
hin?
Exactly are we going?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself where you're taking me? Oh! Ow, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas project.
Is that what this is about? Look. Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person. So just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
From the beginning.
Right.
Und jetzt geht's los. Ja, ich habe die Musik rausgenommen, weil mich irritiert sie.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
This long. It must feel good
to
finally
grab
it,
just like him.
Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll. If you're getting a fraction of what he earns, you'll be rolling in it.
There's a Kara respect.
Even the second Hyperion comes with expectations.
It's not about money, Vaughn. It's about the respect it gets you.
Yeah, you know who talks like that? Poor people that no one likes. Respect, it's nice, you know, but it's not nicer than a summer home on Eden 7. Get your priorities straight. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together. Those people have to work somewhere, right?
Hey, we made it. Okay, we're in this together. If I'm moving up, we're all moving up. You can be certain of that.
I appreciate that, Reese. You know, people around here have short memories when it comes to that stuff.
You, me, Yvette, we're gonna run this place.
Yes, we are. All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right, yeah.
We need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Well, won't mind him.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want it in black. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Company car. Didn't even have to ask.
You look surprised to see me, Reese. And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it either. This all came together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better.
It's my slime.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute. You're going to be reporting to me now, Reese. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
But this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy.
Ja, ich will nicht wirklich damit reinquatschen. Also,
and why
tut mir leid.
Spaceship
wir quatschen gleich noch ein bisschen. Like
it's destiny, Reese. And men, real men, men like me. Make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key, or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. I guess I'm near a computer.
10 million, yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
So, also wir können jetzt gucken, nee.
3 years sucking up to the guy.
Yeah,
out the window.
No, but...
Oh.
Do you want the money or not? Because I...
Andorra. Oof. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best
deal? It won't be a big deal for me to get...
Oh, wollen wir mal den angucken?
That should be me. Only less... Vasquez-y.
Sehr auffällig.
Yeah,
ehrlich, ich hab schon gemacht, also den Computer umgedreht, aber
it's a working day, August, and I just got this promotion.
Ja, das dicke Auge. Jetzt sehen wir alles auf eine andere Art und Weise. So, was sehen wir hier?
Why are you turning analysieren this whole thing right now?
Ja.
What a waste. Such a nice suit.
Not yet.
Andorra. Das habe ich allerdings noch nicht gemacht, so die Dings gescannt.
Look, I'll have to call you back.
Oh, das ist aber ordentlich, ne? Und dieses miese Arschloch. Wollte uns befördern und dann werden wir. Ja. Werdet ihr sie gleich sehen.
Do you want the money or not? Cause I. It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get. Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down at... If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. 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 Okay. Say hi to your mom. Damn it! Right. What were we talking about?
Ja, wir haben über den Kammerschlüssel gesprochen.
Before we were so.
Nein, über die Beförderung.
We were talking about my promotion.
All right, your promotion. Anderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What?
Richtig, Hausmeister.
No, you can't.
I'm the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Das wird
better get an eye installed in the back of your head, because you never know when I could be creeping up behind you.
Ow! I'm your boss, Reese. Get used to that. This is what I'm talking about when I say humility. That was lesson number two. Don't make lesson number three about a number two.
What?
Don't make me crap on the floor and make you clean it up! You're dismissed, Reese.
Ich mache ich fertig.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
Ich glaube, ich hätte kündigen sollen.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us!
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Will. I'm finished. You know this place is. There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it!
No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out. It's not that bad yet.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup, because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something? I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash?
Yeah, leider.
I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, you can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
It's that prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying?
You bet.
Well, just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
we
to...
We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What?
Ja,
no way.
Seine
hit back.
We're gonna ruin his career.
How do you plan on doing that?
Yeah. Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa. A vault key?
Uh-huh. And I'm sure he promised it to Hyperion.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! I mean, what are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
right?
Whoa, hey, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. You know, things get dicey.
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends. Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now and when you get back.
Done. We only got a couple hours.
Yeah, Mittagessen klingt immer gut.
I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? I mean, you can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected?
Junge,
right?
Junge, der hat aber auch jemand auf die Nase gekriegt.
You're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Yeah, Pandora. Wie gesagt, ich habe den Sound ausgemacht, die Musik, aber ich kann es auch wieder anmachen. Jetzt habe ich geskippt. Scheiße. Ja? Nee. Dann machen wir mal eben den Ton wieder an. So, sollte reichen. Anwendung beibehalten. Und fortsetzen. Tess from the Borderlands. Wir werden einige Sachen sehen, die wir schon kennen. Also die meisten kennen, die das Spiel, die anderen drei Spiele gezockt haben. Die Musik ist cool, finde ich, aber ich mag die eigentlich nicht, wenn es geht. Der hängt eine Runde ab. Bruder schenkt man hier ewig. Roadkill.
Holy freaking crap, what was that? What do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers. Great, we murder.
Gag.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
So. Jetzt geht's los.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
Yeah.
I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We just need to create some sort of distraction.
What? How?
Oh, hey, your fly's down.
I don't think that's gonna work.
So, this looks not good.
We got ourselves a hero here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs. Just getting a vibe, you know?
Yeah,
just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You, me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Yeah, we'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on, it's in the bag. The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
What an excellent idea.
I thought so myself.
So, also, wir steuern den ganzen Sack hier mit LR. So, wir können ja alles durchsuchen. Deckkarte. Deckfleisch. 1% Rauch, auch nicht. So. Was ist das? Atlas. Aber alt. Hanson Jack. Das ist ein Logos. Kackhütte. Ah, geil. Oh. Gut, dann wollen wir mal aufs Klo gehen.
Gar.
Ersetzt. Läuft. Oh.
Moment.
Ah, Verzeihung. So, wir wollen uns den Knaben mal angucken. Der sieht nämlich zwielichtig aus.
Uff, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Reese.
So, dann wollen wir den mal anquatschen, den Knaben.
Hi. Excuse me, sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
You lost. What are you here for?
Geschäft interessiert dich nicht.
Look, guy, it's none of your business why we're here.
Oh, you're right, kitten, aren't you? It's none of my business why you're driving your wagon through my town. You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Listen, all we want are directions to the World of Curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Gone, huh? Hey, little man. What's in the case?
Nichts ist da drin, nichts.
Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there like a convention or something?
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Just... Give me the menu.
Oh, mit was rüsten wir unseren...
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things...
Ah, sind wir mal
heute. And you know what we do with warmongers? You know what we do?
Raketen.
Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
So, und starten.
Time to clock in.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case. Or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Ich würde nachlassen. Sag ich doch.
Got quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
Kill them all! Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting construction.
It only does what I tell it to. Tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Ja, jetzt sind wir mal. Oh. Oh, der ist böse. Der Loader. Lass das Treppchen stehen. Ach so. Ah, komm schon. Na gut. Der macht eine Sitzung.
Rocket, Rocket, Rocket!
I know!
Ah!
mir noch mehr.
You ought to be here. Take him out. I see you, sucker. Gun him down.
Welcome to Oblivion.
Yeah.
Well, now I know why these cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait.
Hey, Alter, der hängt noch dran.
Loaderbot, go get the car.
Stop. Thieves.
Der tanzt rum, ey. Geil.
Die now!
Oh.
I'm gonna cook you!
Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Fortsetzen. Irgendwie habe ich gedrückt, aber irgendwie wollte er nicht. Jawohl.
Come on!
Ins Auge.
Easy, buddy. Easy, what? Vaughn! Vaughn, where are you?
Rüdiger.
What did you do with Vaughn?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Ow! Get your ass gone! Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Please do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
Alright, we'll have to improvise.
Come on, my cookie. Optimieren.
We could!
Thanks, Loaderbot.
Wait, what? This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good? Please.
Yeah.
The metal is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run.
Self-destruct option available.
Parting with such sweet sorrow.
Also zerstören lassen wollte ich ihn nun nicht.
I will name my firstborn Loaderbot.
Oh, you know, probably not. But...
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason. But for those guys...
Jetzt vorbei, wir haben es geschafft. Richtig.
A lot of those guys...
Moral
it's over now. We made it.
I mean, his brains. Just like snot.
Yes. Okay, that was awful. I agree. But we got through it, you know, and that probably shouldn't have happened. At least now we know we can handle ourselves.
If what? If brains ooze out of people's noses?
Well, yeah. Basically.
I guess you... sort of have a point somewhere in there.
All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. And get the hell out of here.
Der August. So, wollen wir mal gucken. Keckschädel. Gucken wir uns den mal an. Ja. Bullymonk. Was sagte Sir Hammerlock gerne zu den Fuzzi-Viechern?
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster? You know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous Hall of Pandoran Luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Atem widerlich. 4 Meter breit und Länge 15 Meter. Warte mal eben. Das ist doch dieser riesige Wurm gewesen, ne? So, wie geht's weiter? Der ist auch aus dem zweiten Teil.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
around here doesn't.
So, wie gehen wir mal weiter? Der kommt doch von Shade, der kommt von Oasis, auch aus dem zweiten Teil.
Pandoran Resident and Fine Dining Connoisseur. Shade was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
So. Wieso? Ja.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a
sexual bond with for. Nicht, der Knabe?
Killed by stairs.
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Du nimmst ja auch alles auseinander. So. Der Stil. Stili. Wo kam die denn vor? Auch aus dem. Nee, aus dem dritten Teil.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
So. Ja, dann machen wir einmal Knock Knock, ne? Einmal klopfen. Mal gucken. Das ist mein Adjutant. Eingehilfe.
Oh. It's locked.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
If we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Gut, dann gehen wir nochmal zurück. Analysieren. Okay. Dann gehen wir mal weiter. Wo ist er? Da ist er. Shade. Ja, der ist einfach cool.
How are you? Not great. Are you two not just
the
handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
Beleidigen wir mal kurz.
Asshole.
Moi?
Yes, you. Asshole. What do you think you're doing?
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks. I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
Listen, we're to make a deal, all right? We're buying a thing. Something valuable. You know anything about that?
I know a lot of things about a lot of things, and this thing in particular. You're Hyperion, right? Here for August. Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
So, dann machen wir mal, wa? Der hat sich im Schrank versteckt, der Hund. Wind.
My grandpappy,
He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know? A real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself...
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
Der Kerl mit dem Schlüssel.
Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money.
Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
Ja, dann lassen wir das Geld mal sehen.
No problem. Oh, okay. Sorry. It's all the passwords on this thing.
What's the problem?
It's not a problem. It's a security thing. Just give him a second.
Maybe this will give you some incentive to hurry it up.
Ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing'll practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's
damn
falsch.
Gorgeous.
Freaking ain't right it is.
Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's just freaking out. She does that sometimes.
Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their... dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this.
Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I was wrong. We should definitely do it.
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself.
We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Freeze! This is your department! Do something!
Die Tür kommt näher. Was machen wir? Wir machen... Brechen das Herz.
August!
Can't let you leave with that pal.
Oh no? And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like he had a change of heart.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class, scheming, Pandoran scum!
Oh, nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Oh, shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
all right. Mission accomplished. And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is... Oh, this ought to be good. Well, go on. I can't wait.
Oh.
The Vault Hunter showed up.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your frickin' problem, man?
Dear old.
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
So. Jetzt lernen wir nämlich die andere Seite der Geschichte kennen.
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about. There.
It looks good.
If August is a fence worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. Don't! The The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
Count on me, too.
You can count on me, Felix.
I know. It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
Yeah.
What's that for?
It's only for emergencies.
No fairy, no fire.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
So, dann wollen wir mal anfangen, ne? Mit ihr.
Emergency only.
Got it. It all out, I guess.
Becca.
Hollow Point, where art and culture flourish.
Whoa.
All right, enough of this stabbing. Piss off.
So verrecken, also.
Sorry, girls gotta eat.
Oh, wow, einiges jetzt.
Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only. Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink,
VIP?
They'll take care of you.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
me. Wait, 1 second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. and go taking advantage of me.
That's the VIP list, and I'm on it. They probably put a picture to make it easier on you.
Well, that's a short list.
I'm that important.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you?
Yeah.
So sorry, ma'am.
Huh, can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
Ja, wir nehmen das Poster mal mit. Wir gucken uns noch mal ein bisschen um hier. Wir gucken uns den Typen an. Alter, der hat es.
August is with someone else, so we got a second. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropete's just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know. But he just kept asking questions.
Yeah, Sasha, I got it. This isn't my first rodeo.
Good. Good.
Oh, machen wir das mal. That's vielleicht verkacken wir auch nur.
Tommy.
Sechs. Okay.
How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. Now you say hi to the missus for me, okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Ein Arschloch.
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show me. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Please! I'll pay.
You are.
The little bastard had a Molly Wong shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. Hon, bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Yeah.
Skip out on his tab?
Yeah, something like that.
Nice
mag deine Art.
Place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask. Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory.
Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, hon. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. You're grabbing my hand. Why are you doing that?
It's radioactive.
What are you talking about?
She's helping you out, August.
How do you figure?
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
Can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Ah. Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing.
Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously?
No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. But I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Especially nervous, small-type Pandoran fuck. So I give them what they want.
No, man, this thing is hot. I got office, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon.
That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you.
Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
Puh, das wäre geschafft.
We'll follow in the caravan.
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place. Funktionieren.
It worked out.
Sure. Es hat funktioniert.
If you consider grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath working out, I suppose it did.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake.
Felix, what do we do?
Hold on a sec. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
Ja,
it's this one here.
Da war ich doch drauf.
Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
Oh, mal die Kämpfe wieder runter. Nicht viel, aber gut. Oh, dann wollen wir weitermachen, oder?
We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
Oh, einen Moment. Einmal kurz minimieren. Läuft. So, dann geht's weiter. Ja.
Sturdy enough.
Oh, mal gucken, wa? Also. Das müssen wir jetzt darüber schieben. Wie gesagt, ich habe schon die erste Episode durch. Von daher weiß ich ungefähr die größten Schritte noch. Doch. Aber was da wirklich, was ab Episode 2 los ist, keine Ahnung. So, wollen wir das mal aufmachen? Achso.
Hi!
Oh.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually close. Also, this really isn't a door.
Big in the mund.
Shush! How did you get in here?
After those Hyperians were kind enough to express interest in my collection.
Oh, what was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Keep it down.
I came back to my special place. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh! Go away!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends. Back?
No, just go away.
I get it.
Wir sind ein bisschen aggressiv jetzt.
But give me a holler if you need a hand. Or a foot.
Sasha, what the hell are you... I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
They've been all... Oh, I mean, look at that guy. Look at his
face. Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think
Fiona,
about my face...
Fiona, now!
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
Yeah, so
that's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona. Well, Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Ja, so geht's auch.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
What the hell?
It's fake.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter!
Race! The money! Get the money!
Ooh! Looks like a lucky day, boys! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
What the hell is going on?
The deal's over. I can't imagine how this could get worse.
On my way.
Jetzt hat er eine Kerle gefunden. Wir sparen die Kugel. Moment. So.
I told you already, there's no way we could have expected
Nothing gets through to you. I've spent years trying to teach you both. Always, always be ready for the unexpected to happen. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that door.
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Come.
Just drive!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
All right, all right.
right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much. From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We calmly discussed the terms of a temporary alliance. Oh, you are a delight. But on to business. I propose that we form an alliance for the return of the funds.
Capital. Really? Is that what you're going with? Because I remember it a little differently.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stolen. This is a waste of time.
Okay, you convinced me. We split the money. 60-40.
Wrong answer!
Well, wait, we can find the money.
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
They didn't need to know that.
You're welcome.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Just let me call some of my people and,
Call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, Sasha. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Fine. Don't say hi. Oh, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback?
That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Can't you just get on the network and track the money?
You lost the money, too? It's like I said, Reese. My login ID is being monitored up here. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
All right, and hey,
yeah, then
be careful
also
there,
your cousin.
I will. Please try not to get yourselves killed.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on! Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I'm open to ideas here! Reese, what about Professor Nakayama? I mean, Hyperion probably doesn't even realize he's dead. I'll bet his ID is still valid.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us, and we're not buying it.
What? No. With this, I'm going to be able to take us straight to the money. You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done. Guess Vaughn got the tracker working.
So, das hätten wir soweit geschafft.
Everybody go.
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
Ja gut, dann gehen wir einfach mal raus. Der hat ja ziemlich was abgekriegt eben. Ja, wie gesagt, ich quatsch nicht gerne bei sowas. Also von der Story her ist das cool, so Grafik, Borderlands technisch ist auch bei, also von daher schlecht ist das nicht.
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. And we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound, like a thud, but wet.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea, just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there.
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Good. Das ist der Kran. Banditen sind unruhig, schwer bewaffnet. Waren wir schon sowas von klar, da kommen wir nicht weiter.
That Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Viola, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Yeah.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot.
Und dann?
Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase, where we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we are good to go. Everyone got that?
Ja.
Guys?
damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
I'm gonna assume you just did everything I was saying, so, you know, good work.
Naja, wollte eigentlich was anderes machen, aber scheiß der Hund drauf.
Fiona? Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Hey, Vaughn! Open up, buddy. Hello?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Hey, if we wanted you dead, we would have done it by
now. I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's just a saying.
Oh, I can murder you whenever I want. That's basically what you're saying, right?
Just a poor choice of words, okay?
Walk in front of me.
Good.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn. Damn it. Money's on the move. But it's close. We have to hurry.
So weit, so gut. Wir sind bis jetzt einmal nur draufgegangen.
Stop.
I've got a
No, man. It's too late.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
Oh, man. So. Mal gucken, dass wir das mal schaffen. Na komm!
Oh, Eric? Oh, is that you? Wait, what is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real!
Wait, that's not Eric!
No, it's not Eric, it's your Doom! Stop squirming!
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so...
A little help?
No, don't help him! Come on, let him do it himself! If he can.
Shut up!
Nah, I think he's right! You should handle it yourself.
Nah, I gotcha! Get back, man.
Yeah.
Wow, nicely done!
I don't need that right now.
How...
Let me just... Get that for you.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Thank you!
We need to get the lift working.
So cool, das Game.
This is all old Atlas tech.
Ja, versuch mal dein Glück.
It's locked. Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Hey, could you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Dann hacken wir das mal, ne? Sonst können wir ja ohne.
Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there.
Das ist nicht so einfach.
You contributed.
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, Arya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean... What's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun?
So.
Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm not saying please.
Ja, mach mir das mal so.
Give it back.
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Don't hurt yourself.
Na, ein bisschen Dings aufbauen. Vertrauen.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
Oh, man.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
Oh, ernsthaft.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but... It didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Not now.
Uh-oh.
Grace!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh, great. I hate scabs. I'm starving. Okay, at least now when you die, you'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it.
Jetzt muss ich einmal. Scheiße, sieh zu.
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
That's not making the...
Yes!
Danke, Zero.
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
Sure. We'll let you know.
Ja, Zero.
Hey, get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay, that's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Oh, don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot. No,
just get my damn car. Or vehicle, or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa, all right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'd love to race. It's been our dream for, like, ever.
Definitely. It's our favorite.
Well, then I guess you're in the right place.
Vroom, vroom.
Vroom, vroom.
Yeah. That's what they sound like. Vroom, vroom. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part.
Also, da wir,
I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Waiting most of the blood off.
Die Psycho Mask.
I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
Was die Thief Mask.
Ah, you've got good taste. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandit. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors,
some sort of race thing. Obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do? I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay, but I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box. No one's been able to. But you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
Oh, not in. Also, ich find's cool, dass man zwei Charaktere spielt.
Calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there, and you need to just trust me.
Wie gesagt, Charakteren sollen sich mal ein bisschen besser.
Okay.
Ne?
Okay.
Und sich nicht den Kopf abreißen.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Ron.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
What?
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My gloom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
Oh,
if he
man.
Can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Meat Bun is riding the death tray!
What the hell is this?
My fucking butts!
Sounds like we're starting
dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
I feel the need.
Really
the need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
Go.
This is fine! We're okay!
Und los geht's.
Maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of Murder! Also known as that big chariot race
and
thing where everyone dies!
No, that wasn't.
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last
I'll give you your old job back before the janitor thing.
The respectable Jeff. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Vaughn. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer. And he's young-ish.
And why would I do that?
Because one phone call from me and you're in the clear. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reeves, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that guy. The Vaughn takes the ball, and the two of us.
Weißt du was? Ich will was probieren.
Okay, hey, I'm in.
Sweet. Very sweet. I'll be in touch. You stay safe out there, old buddy.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to. Come on!
Mal gucken, was da kommt. Weil ich das ja hier anders entschieden habe. Achso. Oh, pfui.
He ate the money!
Well, get it out!
You get it out!
Alles hängt da, cool.
Thanks.
Oh, und jetzt geht's mit der nächsten Party weiter.
Oh, God!
using it!
Ouch.
Yep. Just helping to kill a guy. Big deal there.
I shouldn't have done that!
What?
Help you! You left me to die!
Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
Come. Fang ihn, Opa, fang ihn. Wunderbar, sehr schön. Das war knapp.
Fiona.
Felix, what's wrong?
I... Fiona.
Vertraue niemandem.
Ah, for the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand.
Bedrohst mich mit einer Waffe?
Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Ouch.
Go,
damn it,
go!
Oh, guck mal, ein Geldkoffer. Los, komm schon.
I'm taking the money. All of it. I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix. Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
Na, komm. Los.
Goodbye, Fiona. Fiona, don't. You're not going to shit me, Fiona.
$10 million. I just...
Lass es nein.
Hyperion. Such simple security.
Choke on it.
You always were my favorite.
Yeah, so okay. Is this.
Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh nein, das war nicht. Zero, du bist ein... Am Spieß. Aber wer Zero kennt?
How are you not dead?
Der weiß warum.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Okay.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix...
Stop! Okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Yeah. Your friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Ja, ja, so, jetzt heißt das erstmal looten, was man bei Borderlands eigentlich immer macht. Ein Echo?
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Aua.
Reese! Are you okay? Reese! Are you dead? If you're dead, say something!
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
So, gut, wir sind jetzt hier unten irgendwo in der Wallerei. Ja. Ja.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
So.
Oh. No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Warum kriegt man die Knarren nicht selber bei den anderen Games?
I guess.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look, 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 look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Just give me
Is
a math
it worth
problem.
A lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha.
Yeah, sorry,
let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Doch, man hat was gesehen. So, jetzt geht's weiter.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. Maybe that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
So, dann drücken wir den Knöpfgemmer, und zwar jetzt. Also wie gesagt, ich bin begeistert von der Story. Ja, so.
Reset. Identification.
Also wie gesagt, die Story von den Episoden ist genial. Also von der Episode zumindest. So, wenn die jetzt schon so super ist, dann kann ich mir vorstellen, die andere wird auch nicht
valuable?
Ohne sein, yeah. Die anderen vier.
And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
So, welche Seite nehmen wir mal? Links oder rechts? Den Kern oder den... Ja gut, ich sag mal so... Wir nehmen das größere Teil, weil wir ja in dem Sinne ja die meiste Arbeit getan haben. Du nimmst das kleine Teil. Wie auch natürlich bei mir im Spiel stand.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
So, gleich wird's.
Hey Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to find
it. Beziehungsweise ungemütlich nicht. Gleich werdet ihr was sehen, wo ich eigentlich doof geguckt habe.
Is that a map?
So she's the brains of the outfit. Is that a
Und jetzt kommt er.
It's so confusing.
Wo ich wirklich sprachlos war.
This, and
Und zwar.
It's the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Da ist er. Handsome.
And then I'll
Jack.
Probably kill you.
Handsome Jack. Also ich war da richtig sprachlos, dass der als Hologramm erscheint.
You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Was passiert als nächstes?
Well...
Das sehen wir beim nächsten Mal. Ja, also... Ein kleiner Vorgeschmack auf die nächste Folge. Ja, also Fionas Übersicht und von Reese. Also, ja. Also, dass wir den Loader geholfen haben, ist klar. Also, bei mir in der Session habe ich das mal anders gemacht. Da habe ich ihn explodieren lassen, dass ich eine Chance hatte. Ja, da war der, danach war er richtig aggro. Der hat mir ziemlich zugesetzt in der Arena. Ja, Sascha habe ich halt Vertrauen zugewiesen wegen dem Stick, Betäubungsstick da. Hat gut geklappt. Das hatte ich beim anderen nicht gemacht, da habe ich ihn den einfach nur gegeben gehabt. Also, ne, also, das ist schon nicht schlecht. Aber da sieht man, wie viele Leute versucht haben, das Vertrauen zu den Leuten aufzubauen hier. Und ja. Wie gesagt, wir haben jetzt gut 2-3 Viertelstunde gebraucht. Ah ne, 2 Stunden und 16. Vielleicht so. Ja. Mal gucken, wie lang die nächste Episode wird. Die werde ich jetzt nicht mehr spielen. Die werde ich nur die Tage spielen. Wird wohl morgen oder Montag sein. Weil ich ja Urlaub habe. Deswegen werde ich das ein bisschen nachholen. Und die Leute, die das auf YouTube sehen, ihr werdet gespannt sein, genauso wie ich. Also, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.